Kick off your summer learning goals with Plano Public Library from Wednesday, June 2nd to Saturday, June 5th. Learn about programs and pick up your summer learning kickoff bag full of fun things, including bubbles to blow, a fan to keep cool, a reading log, and activity sheet to get you started while supplies last at all five libraries. Reading is an important part of summer learning. This year, our goal is your goal. Come up with the number of minutes you want to read this summer and keep track using our reading log. Once you complete your reading logs, you can fill out our online form for a personalized certificate. Check our blog, planolibrarylearns.org, for great reading recommendations. Get a head start on next year's 2x2 and Bluebonnet books. There are so many cool and interesting titles this year. You can come to the library to get physical copies or access them online with Overdrive. Read-alongs on Overdrive are available in English, Spanish, and Chinese. These ebooks for kids read along with you. Download for free with your library card. For print read-alongs, try a Wonder Book. Explore the library this summer with guided activities. Learn more about your local library and all the available resources for summer fun and learning. Complete activities focused on family and teen or adult learning, or both. Then fill out our online form for a certificate of completion. Plano Public Library has so many exciting things to share with you all this summer. A NASA ambassador is hosting two events with us. During our Discover Mars program, you will find out about the temperature, gravity, and atmosphere on Mars, and learn more about the recent Perseverance landing on Mars and what NASA hopes to gain from this exploratory mission. Later this summer, join us for our solar viewing program. Using specially designed solar telescopes, you can safely view the sun during the day, see sunspots, magnetic loops, and solar eclipses, and learn about the NASA Parker solar probe currently diving through the atmosphere of the sun. College students from UTD and SMU, working with the Society of Women Engineers, will host a five-session program for kids aged 11 to 13 to learn the basics of coding and circuits. Take it and make it activities are STEAM projects families can do at home, following along with our video instructions on the Plano Library Learns blog. When you pick up your Take It and Make It bag, it will include all the supplies you need to get started on your activity. This summer, we're filtering water, exploring owl poop, making explosive art, and more. Summer is the perfect time to try out one of our STEAM kits. We have everything from musical instruments to engineering activities. This summer, you can explore fossils, play with the Q robot, or use paper to accomplish engineering feats. We'll have in-person STEAM programs this summer on all sorts of topics. Have you ever wondered if penguins can fly? Do you know how flowers drink? Want to try some art with a twist? Our in-person STEAM programs will let you explore lots of cool topics. We're excited for you to read, explore, and discover with Plano Public Library this summer.